Firefighters also rushed to put out a fire on a boat in Boston Harbor. The Spirit of Boston was docked in the seaport when heavy black smoke began to fill the lower levels. Crews worked from the dock, from on board the ship, and from the water to put the fire out. No one was on board at the time. The cause is under investigation.